published 1923 Eastern Standard Time, 17 November 2017 updated 1924 Eastern Standard Time, 17 November 2017 Northern Ireland could be about to lose their manager after giving Scotland formal permission to speak to Michael ONeill about succeeding Gordon Strachan. The IFA tried to persuade ONeill to stay by offering to improve his current £500,000 AAR contract that still has 2 years to run. But it's understood that the 48-year-old manager was given verbal permission to open talks with other parties earlier this week, and that was formally ratified at a board meeting on Friday. Northern Ireland have granted Michael ONeill permission to speak to ScotlandONeill, who lives in Edinburgh and stands to double his salary with a £1 mayor package including bonuses, is expected to meet SFA Chief Executive Stewart Regan early next week. The highly rated coach has enjoyed considerable success in recent years, beginning with Northern Ireland's incredible experiences at Euro 2016. Against the odds, ONeill and his side progressed through to the round of 16 following some resilient performances in France. The fairy tale soon came to an end after a defeat by Wales in Paris. Scotland are still searching for a successor for Gordon Strachan after a parting of ways. ONeill looked to be on the cusp of booking a historic 2018 World Cup place with his side, only to be defeated at the final hurdle by Switzerland over a two-legged playoff. Meanwhile, Scotland parted ways with Strachan following a poor qualifying campaign, in which victory over Slovenia in their final game would have sufficed to see them book their place in Russia. A 2-2 draw broke Scottish hearts and soon left the iconic boss out of a job.